The way that Nick speaks to me is not in a way that I would ever tolerate a man speaking to me in my regular life. And I just want to be like, I know.